What do you see?
Not a bad place, Eivor. Not at all. Can I help you with anything?
Sigurd wants your forge up and running as soon as possible. For that, we need supplies and riches.
Ah, you mean to go a Viking then? Good, good. How I miss those days. Ransacking and pillaging. Blade singing and shield splintering.
I would ask you to join us, but you are the only blacksmith we have. We cannot afford your loss.
Oh, it's no bother. Better I forge axes than swing them. My place is here, not pulling on the war of a river horse. Though you do remind me, I found a map among the bandits' rubbish, marked up with the locations of Saxon monk huts.
Yes. Bandits know as well as we do. Monasteries are full of riches and loot.
Take the map with you, and put it to better use than they did.
Listen all. For the good of our clan, it is time we go a Viking. Today we raid, that tomorrow we may build.
At last! We will crack these Christian monasteries like a row of hen's eggs!
The Saxons know we are here now. The monasteries will be well guarded.
Ah, but nothing more than priests and prayers, I'd wager.
Words gain wings. Odin's mead I thought will bring for noble.
We'll continue later.
Monastery.
Take your left!
Come, help me with this. Athene!
Throw the dog off Strahd!
Come here! Come!
We've outstayed our welcome.
Time to die! Going to smash you!
What? Dark spirits torment this land. Smells like a trap. Show me what lies ahead. Thank you.
Just hold on tight. Oh, please don't fall. Careful, please. This leaf cannot fall. The wind is... Stay back. Do not touch this tree.
All right. What is your name?
May.
Eivor. Something about this tree important to you?
It's the leaves. My father said he would return home before they'd all fall into the ground. And now, only one remains.
And still no return.
It's been 6 weeks. 6 weeks since he's gone to Lincoln in search of work. I wish he stayed. Just one more season. He was so sure the fields wouldn't yield, but we could have tried.
Your father sounds like an honest man. Went looking for work to take care of you. He would make every effort to return home, and that is reason enough to hope. But this... it serves no purpose to fret like you are.
Then what should I do?
Carry on, as if he were to return tomorrow, no matter what happens to this leaf.
Yes. Yes, I shall do as you say. My father would want the same. Thank you, Eivor. Maybe I'll wait just a little bit longer. Till the goats begin to bray, or... yes. A little longer.
I should not be seen in this area.
Should need those.
gonna die!
To get on the other side.
Should have run! Thank you.
Yuzai! Your doom comes! Suffer!
Hate me, be my eyes.
Best brace my hood here.